This is the makeup then of the women's Keirin. Christina Vogel, the world champion there with the little pink cuffs on the gloves, getting herself ready. This is our penultimate gold medal of the competition. 3 days of racing here in the Lee Valley Velo Park in London. And Jess Varnish now has made her way into this ride. Her coach talking to her all the time, trying to get Jess Varnish's head in the right place to try and take this win if she can. Bronze medalist in the Keirin in London 2012, Wai Chuat Lee in the red kit. There is Hai Jun Lee of Korea. The World Cup leader, Shuang Guo of China. She's actually riding for Max Success, her pro team. And Christina Vogel, very concentrated. It's interesting here, we were talking about this earlier, that the Derny bike used to have a noise about it. And the riders could hear the Derny bike coming up to them. And then you could see them getting ready to go. But now they are just literally waiting for the gun to go off. So you get that stunned reaction of the riders getting started, which is a little bit different to what happened previously. So an important moment then in this Keirin contest. Who is going to take the gold medal? Shuang Guo took it in Guadalajara. Song Chan Shi was the rider in silver. Anna Mears was the bronze medalist, but she's not in this ride-off. In the World Championships previously in Cali in Colombia, Christina Vogel took the gold. Anna Mears took silver, and Becky James of Great Britain took the bronze medal. This time, Jess Varnish is the Great Britain representative in here. It's very hard to choose a winner. Vogel, you feel, has got the form right now to win this Keirin, but Shuang Guo is a fierce competitor. She likes to make it difficult for her opponents, and having got the World Cup lead, she will want to maintain it. Varnish has been given an opportunity here by Nedenko being taken out of this final. Can she capitalize on that opportunity and take the gold medal, which would give her some great points towards World Championship selection? Christina Vogel. Funny, when you see her off the bike, she's always smiling, very exuberant. Here though, you put her race face on and she totally changes. Varnish hanging back a little bit, and the Derny bike is about to pull off, which it does, and we get the immediate reaction now for the rider in red, Zhong Chan Shi. And Varnish isn't going to make the mistake she made last time by letting riders in front of her. She looks around, and now they are waiting for the arrival of Christina Vogel. Looks like Vogel's going to go. Here we go now. And it's right neck and neck between these riders. Varnish going shoulder to shoulder with Wai Chu Lee. Wai Chu Lee gets her out of the way. It is going to be a drag race all the way to the line between Christina Vogel and Wai Chu Lee. Christina Vogel now has the advantage, but look at Shuang Guo going around the outside. Oh, it was very close there. And Shuang Guo is going to win that one. What a fantastic display of power by the rider from China. That was a thrilling sprint. You had to have absolutely nerves of steel to stay in that sprint. She finally squeezed through the gap. Christina Vogel looked to have that one won, but Shuang Guo had fought her way through the gap. Jess Varnish. Let's look at the replay here. Wai Chu Lee and Christina Vogel are shoulder to shoulder, and Xuan Guo has still got a lot to do here. Vogel hits the front, that gives Xuan Guo the opportunity. Look at Vogel almost touching the wheel of Wai Chu Lee. That was so close, millimeters between the wheels, and then Xuan Guo went for the finish line. She takes it, and in fact Vogel may well have been beaten into second place. No, let's just take a look here. Very, very close. Lee of Korea will take the bronze medal. That was a thrilling sprint, I'm sure you'll agree. Xuan Guo then confirmed as the winner of the gold medal. Christina Vogel takes the silver. Hai Jin Lee of Korea takes the bronze medal. Wai Chu Lee almost came down there. That was really close between her wheel and the wheel of the rider in front of her. And Jess Varnish in fifth place there for Great Britain.